So that rules that last tools for essence.
Hello there. Today, I'm taking you to the land of the mysteries. I am a passionate traveler, and ever since my childhood, I have dreamt of setting my foot on the land of the pharaohs. Every year, 14.7 million tourists come to witness this spectacular architecture, the making of which is still a mystery to all.
So welcome, I'm Ahmed from Egypt. Egypt is a safe country, so please come to Egypt. Welcome, Mr. Seed and Rito. I wish you a nice day today. It's my pleasure to explain to you the pyramid of King Khufu, the only one ranking as seven wonders of the world. The pyramid is 146 meters and we lost 9 meters of it, so it is 137 meters now. It was built as tomb for the King Khufu. And the pyramid was built like 4,550 years ago from limestones. The blocks here in the bottom, if you can see, is one block 15 tons. And the blocks are top for one of them about 3 to 5 tons. And the pyramid has some secrets like we found, or the scientists discovered last 2 weeks, there is an empty space in the middle of the pyramid. It takes like 200 people who don't know this is for what. So maybe it has the treasures of King Khufu. The area here has more than, Giza, it has more than 150 pyramids for old state tombs. And the area is about 200 kilometers of tombs. It's the second biggest tomb all over the world after, or second biggest cemetery in the world after the Luxor. So wish you a nice day and have a good time.
The Great Sphinx is among the world's largest sculptures, measuring some 240 feet long and 66 feet high. It features a lion's body and a human head adorned with a royal headdress. This great architecture is built more than 4,500 years back. If you are in Cairo, you just cannot miss the light and sound show just in front of the pyramids.
Sphinx, carved in rock near his tomb.
The Egyptian Museum at Cairo houses over 120,000 of artifacts, including King Tutankhamun's tomb, Phoenix from Karnak, Canopic jars, and the Royal Mummy Room. And now, if you are a shopaholic like me, you cannot afford to miss the Al Khalili market. Our Egypt tour was no doubt a remarkable one, and the memories that we made, we will be cherishing all life long. The Egyptian people and their warm heart really touched us. Last but never the least, Egypt also offers a variety of food to be tasted and enjoyed. The Egyptian cuisine is an absolute delight for the taste buds.